Hey guys, what's going on? It is your boy Glide here. So in today's video, we're going to be doing the first beta highlights video, boys. Before we show off the highlights, I just want to show you guys my creator class, what I've been using during the beta. So go over to loadouts. Been using the Car 98 and the 3-Line. Obviously, if you guys have seen any gameplay, you guys will know Car 98 is so much better than the 3-Line. And yeah, without further ado, I'm going to show you guys the attachments I use. So I use this, the short stock, plus 2 movement speed, aim down sight speed, sprint to fire speed, and hip fire accuracy. Next attachment I use is Driller, which is plus 1 bullet penetration. The kit, I use Deep Breath. These other ones, really not that useful for me. Grip is the leather grip, plus 1 aim down sight speed. That's one you can get right there. And ammo type, FMJ rounds. It gives you more aim down sight speed, but the thing is, it also makes it so you don't get as much damage, so you get more hit markers. So yeah, pretty stupid in my opinion, but yeah, do not run that. Just run the one, the short stock, that'll give you plus 1 aim down sight speed, and it's pretty much the best you can get for now. 3-Line rifle, we got ourselves the ZAC Custom MZ, plus 2 initial accuracy and recoil, plus 1 aim down sight speed, and plus 1 recoil recovery. And then we got awareness, plus 1 nameplate range. You could use the scope glint. I might actually switch that up over to the scope glint. I'm not sure, but I'm running awareness right now. You could do this one for scope glint. Don't really know what will do that. Well, I don't really know if that'll do much good for you, but yeah. We got deep breath. We got leather grip and FMJ rounds. So yeah, that's my class setups that I've been using. I'll show you guys the perks. Fortified, pretty much. You don't get stunned. You actually still get stunned, but I guess it doesn't last for as long. One downside about it, it's not like you won't get stunned at all. You'll just not get stunned. You won't be stunned as long. Then we got radar, and we got overkill, of course. Frag grenade and stim. One other thing I can point out is throwing knives are unlocked at level 41. That's kind of stupid. I was really looking forward to trying out knifing for like actual 6v6 and stuff, but have to wait probably weekend 2, get to level 41, I hope. Get some knifing gameplay coming. So, yeah, that's really what I've been running for the beta so far. Fortunately, right now as I record this, the beta is going to be ending today. Today is Monday. Gonna get some more gameplay before I go to sleep, but just wanted to come out here, make this commentary real quick before I show you off the highlights. But yeah, I hope you guys have been enjoying this game. In the comments below, let me know how you're feeling about the game. I gotta say, flinch is a bit much. Spawns are absolutely awful. I think they already said they're gonna work on spawns for the full game. Spawn system is definitely bad. Really been enjoying the snipers though. The snipers are fun. Scope's in a little slow, but it's just something we're gonna have to get used to. Kill feed, I'm not really like the biggest fan of it, but I'm also not really against it. You know, sure, standards will be higher, but end of the day, I'm looking forward to this game. And yeah, I hope you guys have a good one. Enjoy the highlights. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.
won't care.
I'll punch him. 2, 3, don't.
No, it's good.
Go, Vlad, go.
That's a 4. Yes, sir. Split quad for snipe, for snipe out. But me and Flames montage. Let me go. Noskender! Oh my god. That was so clean. Same game, dude.
Oh. The awareness. I really like that, how that works.
Oh, high alert.
That kid got pooped on.
I don't know why. In this game, it's
that
really
kid
get a fucking shot, bro.
I've never been one to use it.
That kid got pooped on.
Fuck!
That kid got pooped on.
I like
that kid got pooped on.
Me, bro!
Oh my god. I just ran to those kids' pockets, bro.
Dude, oh my god, the spawn rate.
3.
What
section
does
play on?
10-10.
I'm playing on like 12 or 13.
That was nice.
On 20.
I got him. 2 heads. Hold up.
Is he whacking in the shack?
No! 3 heads. Hold up. Where's the forward? Alright. No, dude.
At first I thought I took it from you and I got really worried.
Oh, that's my first clap so far. Let me go. Well, there's my first unsplit quad speed on the game. Oh! That should have been a triple! Dude!
What?
Oh my god, man. I hate this game. That sucks, bro. Oh! Okay. Thanks, game. Don't give me the triple. I didn't want it anyways, man. Mode is hot cheeks. No cap.
Triple kill! Recon mission ready! Find the
bug! No! I love this game.